Yeah, good job. Pretty.
Par 5. Thank you.
Good job.
Wow.
Good shot.
Here, it's like this on a scale of 1 to 10 is a 1, and there's the 10th, right? It's like it's, and kids don't realize that it's most, one of the most difficult courses he's been on. And
it's crazy what that guy wanted.
Yeah, so it's just, it's like.
Is that over way? Nice shot, bud.
Eesh. Nice birdie.
This is a par 4.
JJ, how does it feel to win the Manitoba Junior Boys Championship?
I feel very good. My hard work pays off the last couple of weeks.
How do you feel you played today in this final round?
Today, I started very good, and on the back end, I know I had a couple of shots lead, so I just like, don't push it too hard, just play like consistent.
Freestroke lead coming into today, just reflect on that and what your mindset was approaching these final 18 holes.
I was thinking to myself, playing like inside, like as failing, like you know, shot by shot, not like thinking about the freestroke line.
What's next for you? You got a more competitive stuff coming up?
Yeah, I'm going to the States and playing U.S. Junior at South Carolina.
When's that?
I think in 2 weeks.
So had you been planning that all along and this was just an extra event, or how did
that
work?
For me, this was a warm-up event, so I can get ready for the big event in the States.
Played in Manitoba before?
2 years ago, I played in NJT tour and went to win.
Okay. When do you turn 15?
Next year, I just turned 14.
Oh, you did? Okay. So what was it like playing against all these older guys? Or are you used to that?
I'm used to that because normally in Thailand, I don't play like younger divisions, and I play older divisions.
For a guy with as much power as you have, you don't seem like a very big guy. How tall are you?
I'm 178.
Okay. And centimeters, and how much do you weigh?
I weigh like almost like 64.
Okay. So you're probably one of the lightest guy out here.
What part of your game did you like about these 3 days? What were you really happy with?
I'm really happy on my approach and my putting, but the drive, I need to work on that.
And congratulations to our 2023 Junior Boys Champion, presented by the Alex and Peggy Calanalo Foundation from the Thailand Golf Association, Teerawut, Boonseeor.